high confidence.
Let us practice one more. Okay, children. Nine, three, six, seven. That is question number three. 9, 3, 6, 7 plus 2, 7, 5, 6.
2, 7, 5, 6.
Add R, find the sum of.
Find the
sum of. This is fifth question. This is 9, 3, 6, 7 plus 2, 7, 5, 5.
Now add, let us add. So write the two numbers one below the other. 9, 3, 6, 7, 2, 7, 5. First of all, unit space. What are the digits in the unit space? 7 and 5. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. Write two in the unit space. Here, how many here? 12 ones are there. 12 ones. 12 ones means 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2, 12. 10 ones make 10 ones, so that means 110. So here 110, carry it 10. Here, right here, 1. 1 is the carry it 10. Strike off 2 and write in the unit place. And here, write one in the 10 space. Why? Because this is the character. We call it as character. Now add the 10 series. 10 squares. Come to 10 squares. One is the character plus 6 tens are there and 5 tens are there. Totally 12 tens. Totally how many tens? 12 tens. The 12 divide 10 plus 2. 10 tens makes 100. 10 tens makes 100. That's why here, write 2 here and 1 is right in the 100 square. This is carried 100. That is what? Carried 100. Now, add the 100 plus 2. 1 is the carry 100. This is carry 100. 1 is carry 100. Next one is 300s are there. Next one is 700s are there. Carry 100, 300s plus 700. Add. How much? 7 plus 3, 10 plus 1, 11. 1100s. 1100s. 1100s means we can divide it as 10 plus 1. 1000s makes 1000. 1000s makes 1000. That's why one we write in the 1000s place. Okay, now. And here write one in the 100 square. One strike off, write here 100 square. And again the 10 hundreds make 1000 later. That's why one will write in the 1000 place. Now add the digits in the 1000 place now. 1000 square. 1000 players, digits. Now, one is the carry 1000. It is carry 1000. Here 9000 are there. And here 2000 are. Total 12,000. 12. After this, no places. That's why here we write as this 12. Okay. So, check once again. 7 plus 12, 12, 2, 1 is there here. 6 plus 11 plus 1, 12, here 1 carried. 3 plus 1, 4 plus 7, 11, 1 is there here. 1, 9 plus 2, 11 plus 1, 12. This is the sum. This is part of. Sum. These two numbers called addends. After adding these two numbers, we got result. That is also called a sum. Sum of the two numbers. Read the number. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. That means 12,120. 12,120. This is the sum of the two numbers. Okay. Here, four digit numbers. The given two numbers are four digit numbers. After addition, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digit number. In this case also, we got 5 digit number. So, by adding four digit number, we may get 5 digit number also. If there is any regrouping, regrouping is there, 5 digit numbers we can get. Sometimes there is no regrouping means, then 4 digit number only we get. Like, so depends upon the regrouping and the grouping. So, regrouping and the grouping. This is regrouping, regrouping. There is no regrouping means, again same 4 digit number only we get. Okay children, now come to some practice, some word problems. Solve these word problems. B. Word problems. Another name is there. Statement problems. What is the other name? Statement problems. Word problems are statement problems. Some problems are there here. Now see B. Under B, you first question, for example, let us take first question. What is the first question? See? Devi's parents bought a cooler for 5683. Devi's parents bought a cooler. By how much amount they purchased one cooler? By how much amount they purchased a cooler? 5683. So here cost of the cooler. Cost of cooler. How much cost of cooler? 5683. And they purchased an oven. They purchased one more also. Second item also they purchased. What is the second item they purchased? Oven. Oven cost is 4,985. 4,985. Cost of oven. So here they purchased two items. Cooler they purchased and oven also they purchased. What is the
What he is asking this problem? How much did they spend? Totally, how much did they spend? How much did they spend on the two items? How much did they spend? What we have to do here? Addition. Addition operation. What is the operation? Addition operation. Why? Because in the question he is asking totally how much they spend to purchase these two items. So total money spent. Total money they spend what we have to add here? Addition, add plus addition operation. Addition operation we have to now add the two items. Add the units plus digits first. What are the units plus digits here? 3 and 5. 3 plus 5, 8. Now come to the second place. That means second plus digits. 10th plus digits. What are the 10th plus digits? 8 and 8. 8 plus 8 is what? 16. 16. So write 6 here. 1 no, you write 1 here. That is carried 100. We call it as carried 100. 100 plus, unit space, 10th space, 100 space, 1000 space. That's why here 1 we write here. Now 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 9, 16. 16. That means write 6 here. 1 you write in the next 1000th place. This is carried 1000. Here we are getting regrouping. We are getting regrouping because some numbers were carried out. Here numbers were carried out to the next place. Carried out to the next place. Look at children, that's why here regrouping is there. Now add the 1000th place now. 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. Units, 10, 100, 1000, 10,668. So total amount they spend to purchase the two items, polar and oil, 10,660. So here write, this is rupees. Total money they spend is equal to 10,660. So here, what is the operation we perform here? We still have to understand. Addition operation. Okay, children. This is the first question in the B. Next. All problems. Just for your practice. Some more word problems are there. So read the question well and we have to understand what is the operation we have to perform. Okay, you observe and solve the problem. Now, see children, now we are going to study about the addition of 5-digit numbers. Addition of 5-digit numbers. Addition of 5-digit numbers. Let us take 5-digit numbers. Okay. Addition of 5-digit numbers on some, let us practice here. What is that you see here? 36,000. That means, okay. Now, exercise 2.2. Exercise 2.2. In the second exercise, we are taking one problem and solve. Okay. 41,362. That means question number 5. 41,362. What is the second number? See, 38,653.
And another number is there.
What that number? 28,794.
28,794.
How many numbers are there here? Three numbers are there. In each and every number, how many digits are there? Five digits are there. Okay. Now, do addition. Okay. So, write the three numbers. First of all, what you have to do is the first step. We write the three numbers, one below the other. One below the other. According to the places. What are the places, you know? Units place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000 place. Next one is 10,000 place. Units, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. First number is 41,000. Okay. 41,000. 362. Okay, children. Second number, 38,653. What is the third number? 28,000. 790. What is the symbol of addition? Plus. First of all, take the units places. Units. First of all, take units. Units place. Digits. What are the digits in the 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Add. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Write 9 in the units place. Now, take the tens place digits. Now, tens place. Digits. For the tens place digit 6, 5 or 9. Add 20. 20 is there. So strike off 2, 0. Strike off 0 right here. Now here this is the 2 is there, no? This 2 is the carried 100. That is what? Carried 100. So write 2 here. Carry. Now add the hundreds plus digits. So 2 is the carried 100 plus 300s are there, 600s are there, and 700s are there. Add. How much here? 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 7, 18. 18. Okay. Strike off 8. Right here, 8. And 1 is there. That 1 we write here. Carry 1,000, that is called what? Carry 1,000. One is carried. This one is carried out. Now add the 1,000 place. So here one is the carry 1,000. Here 1,000. Plus 8,000 plus 8,000. Add
8, 16 plus 1, 17 plus 1, 18. 18 is there.
18.
So strike off 8, strike off 8. Right here. And 1 is there now. That is called carry. That 1 should be carried to the next place. That means 10,000. So write 1 here. That is carried to 10,000. Now go to 10,000 places. 10,000. What are the things? One is the carried thousand plus 4 10,000 here. 1 10,000, 4 is there. Next 3 plus 2, totally 10. Okay, so write here 10. Because this is the last. There are no other places. That's why we write 10 as 10. Okay, children, once again, check your 2, check your 2. So, once you check your answer, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2 here, 9, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 9, 20, 0, 2 is there, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 7, 18, 8 here, 1 here, 8 plus 1, 9, okay, 1 is there, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 8, 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. So, read the number. This is called sum. This is called sum. Okay, children, sum. Sum of the three numbers. These are called what? Addends. Sum of the three numbers is equal to units, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakhs. That means here 1 lakh, 8,000, 809 units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs. 1,08,809. This is the result or sum of the three numbers. Like this, we add 5-digit numbers. 6 digits are there. After addition, we got 6 digits. 3 5-digit numbers are taken. 3 5-digit numbers are taken and added the 3 number. After addition, we got 6-digit number. Because here, what is the regrouping is there? The regrouping. Regrouping is there now. That's why we got 1 more digit extra. If there is no grouping, no regrouping, then we get to again 5-digit number only. Okay, children. This is about the addition of 5-digit numbers. Okay, students. Like this for practice, there are 8 questions are there. So, using this model, you can practice the remaining problems. Let's continue. Solve the word problems. Now we are going to solve word problems. Students, now we are going to the word problems or statement problems. Working sums. In the working sums, first of all, you read the question and try to understand the meaning of that problem. Every month, Paul's mother deposits some money in the bank. She deposited ₹12,980 in January month. ₹15,880 in February. How much money did she deposit in the 2 months? That is the question. Okay. Now, what is given in the question? After reading the question, you have to understand what is given in the problem. See, so here, how much money deposited by Parat's mother.
In the month of January.
In the month of January.
How much money she was deposited? 12,980.
So that we write first.
The given statements, the given points we enter. We call them as steps.
Step 1, step 2. Like.
So in the first step you write money deposited in January month. Money deposited. Money deposited in January. Money deposited in January. How much money deposited? 12,980. In the month of February, she deposited somewhere. How much money deposited? 15,880 rupees. So, money deposited. In February. So, don't write the lengthy steps. Because, you are all small children. Up to 5th standard, you are not supposed to write the very, very big sentences. We can write a short sentence. Write in short form. Okay. So, deposited money. Money deposited in February month. How much money deposited in February? You see, 15,880. Like this, you write the steps. Just by reading the question. Now, what is asking the problem? How much money did she deposited in the 2 months? That means, total amount. How much the total money she deposited in the 2 months? That means together. So, total money deposited. Total money deposited in the 2 months. So, to get the total money deposited in the 2 months means what you have to do?
He is asking total money deposited. That means total means what? Sum.
Sum means how can we get sum by adding these two amounts. That's why which operation is to be done here? Addition operation is to be performed. So, we perform the addition operation. Because we are getting the total. That's why sum is required. That's why an addition operation. That's why we write here plus. Now add the 2 amounts. Add the units plus. 0 plus 0 is 0. Now add the tens plus. 8 plus 8. 16. So write 6 here. And 1 is the carried. Carried number. In the 100. Now 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 8 is 18. 18 is there, so 8 right here. 1 is the carried number. Now 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. Here 1 plus 1 is 2. That means 28,860 rupees. Before the amount, you see the amount, no money. That's why we have to kimball. See, we have to place the rupee symbol in front of the number. Before the number, you have to keep rupee symbol. 28,860. This is the total money. Okay. Parat's mother deposited in the 2 months. In the 2 months, the total money deposited by her. 28,860. Like this, we get a okay, children. Now, let us practice one more. Okay, students. Now we are going to another question.
Fourth problem.
In a village, read the question.
In a village, there are 45,356 men. The number of women is 2,879 more than the number of men.
More than the number of
men. How many women are there in the village?
This is the question. So, read the question and try to understand the meaning of that question and mention the steps.
Okay, see. In a village, how many men are there? How many men are there in the village? 45,356 men are there. That point we write as a first step. So, number of men in the village.
Here we write number of men in the village.
Number of men in the village. How many men are there? 45,356 men are there. Here we write. 45,356 men are there. Now, what about women? What he is telling you, see, the number of women is 2,879 more than the number of men.
More than.
That means
extra.
How many more? 2,879 more. So, here we write number of men is equal to number of women is equal to how much more? 2,879 more than
number of men
how many? 45,356.
So 45,356.
So about women he is telling. In a sentence, he is telling about the women. How many women are there? 2,879 more than 45,356. That's why here, to get the number of women, what we have to do here, how much more we see, that we have to add to the number of men. That means, 45,356 plus this one we have here, 2,879. So, first of all, you have to understand how much more than the number of men. So, number of men already, in the first step it is there, number of men 45,356. Okay, to that number, how much more? 2,879 more. That's why we add 2,879 to the number of men. So, like this we prepare the steps. Now we show the addition. How should we do addition here? We write numbers one below the other. That means 45,356. Under the number, we write 2,879. Add. Okay, if you draw a line in this margin, you can write carried numbers. If you get any carried number, that you can write. Okay, so now add the unit series. 6 plus 9, add 6 plus 9. In the margin, we can write here. Six plus nine,
how much here?
50. So, strike off 5, right here. Now, 1 is there, no? That is carried. Carried 1 means we write here. Carried 1. Okay, children. Now, add the 10 plus 2. So, 1 is here, carried plus 5 plus 7. Total, how much here? 5 plus 1. 7, 12, 12 plus 1, 13. Strike off 3, right here, and one eternal, that one is the carried one, carried hand, that one carried number, right in the 100th place. Now, add the 100th place. In the 100th place, now what are there? One carried 100 is there, and 300 is there, 800 is there. 1 plus 3 plus 8. That means 3 plus 1, 4 plus 8, 12. Strike off 2, right in the 100th place. And 1 eternal, that is carried. The carried 1 will be right in the 1000th place. Now add the, it is in the 1000th place. Okay. That means 1 is the carried 1000. Here 5000 is there. Here 2000. Total how much? 8. Single digit, single number 8. So write 8 here. Next to last digit what here? 4 is there. So 48,235. This is the, this number represents what are number of women. So, women in the village. So, women in the village is last you write, therefore, right? Women in the village is equal to 48,235. So, here directly not given. Only women are there. In that village, directly not given. About women, what is telling? 2,879 more than the number of men. More than the number of men. That's why, to the number of men, we are adding how much more? That we are adding. How much more? 2,879 more. So, that's why, that more number added to the number of men. Then we get the women in the village. Like this, will solve this problem. Okay. Now we go to the next question. See, children, now in this problem, for a wedding, the decoration was done only with yellow and golden marigold flowers. So, with the different colors of flowers, in the marriage time, they will decorate. So here, decorated by two types of flowers. What are they? Yellow color flowers and golden marigold flowers. With the two colors, they decorated the stage. How many yellow flowers are there? They have taken 32,456 yellow flowers. How many yellow flowers are taken here? 32,456 yellow flowers are used. Okay, next. And 68,493 golden marigolds flowers are used. How many golden marigold flowers are used in 68,493. Okay, now how many flowers were used in all? In all, how many flowers were used in all? That means total, we are asking totally how many flowers are taken to decoration, to decorate that wedding stage, how many flowers are taken? So, what we have to do here? He is asking totally, that means what addition operation. So, we add these. Two numbers. Okay. Now let us write the steps. First step, see. Number of yellow flowers. Number of yellow flowers used. Number of yellow flowers used. How many flowers used yellow? 32,456. Now come to the second step. How many golden marigold flowers are used? 68. So, number of golden manifold. Manifold plus fuel. How many?
68,490.
Now, how many flowers were used in all? So, total number of flowers used. Flowers used. Total number of flowers used. How can we get this? Just by adding these two numbers, addition operation. Because we are going to find the total number of flowers used. So add 6 plus 3, 9. 6 plus 3. Now here in the rough work margin, you write 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Single digit. That's why I write 9 in the units place. Next, take the digits in the tens place. What if there 5 and 9 are there? 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. Strike off 4, write here. 1 you write carried 1. Carried 1, no? That's why I write in the hundreds place. Now add the digits in the hundreds place. 1 is the carried 100, 400 is there, and here 400. For 4 plus 1, 5 plus 4, 9. Singly, write 9 in the 100th place. Now come to 1000th place. Take the digits of 1000th place. That means here 2 and 8. The 1000th place digits are 2 and 8. How much 2 plus 8? 10. So strike of 0. Write 0 in the 1000th place. And 1 is then, that one is the carried one, you write in the 10,000th place. 1. Okay. Then take the 10,000th place division. Yeah. 1 is the carried 10,000 place, 3 10,000, 6 10,000. Total is 10. Okay, student. 10 you write now. So, see once again 6 plus 9, 5 plus 9, 14, 4 here 1 is there, 4 plus 4, 8 plus 1, 9, here 2 plus 8, 10, 0, 1 is here, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 6, 10. That now you see, count units, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. So 1,949,000. 1,949,000. Here thousands plus 0. 10,000 plus also 0. Okay, 1 is the lakhs plus. 1,949,000. Flowers, totally they used for the decoration. Like this, we prepare the steps. Step 1. In the step 1, we mentioned how many yellow flowers you use. In the step 2, we mentioned how many golden marigold flowers you use. Here, in step 3, what we write here, total number of flowers you use. So, added these two numbers. It's also, we showed it here, rough work in the rough margin. I showed this for your understanding. Okay, children.